Oh, man.
Almost four, okay.
Alright, one thing we're doing.
Well, I guess I need to do other stuff first. Okay.
La 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 la. Okay. Now I have way more Estus Bus. Right. Send this one back up. After I go down. I wish my nose would stop running. That would be awesome. Okay. Goodness gracious, why am I yawning? Why am I tired? I'm tempted to just run past the ghost, but I don't know if I should. You don't do very much anyways. There we go.
Nice.
The sounds they make when they die, it's so weird. Boobies. I have to kill that thing again, don't I? And there's all those exploding skull things. No way back! Is it? Yep. Nope, it's a hole. Wait, that thing's gone?
Clear.
Thank you for the titanite chunk, sir. Okay, there's more out here. Oh, man. This way. Oh, I forgot where you were. That's where my souls are. Could have wanted to kill me earlier. I'm out of heal spell. There's something moving. Oh hey, I'm back over there. Why do those look like eggs? Wasn't there a guy in here? Or no? I ran away from that, didn't I? Okay, they're just skulls. Yeah, that's where I ran in. Okay. I step on your tail and you not notice?
Oh!
spiked him. Hi, Noggin! How's it going? Yeah, come on, Punk. What are you guys guarding? Oh, hi. Uh-oh. The stalker's near only dead souls. Okie dokie. Can one of you do aggro? Towards it. Yes. Oh, no. Thought one was gone. One is basically gone. Everybody over there. Sheesh. Okay. Now come this way, buddy. Now come this way. Okay. Valley of Drakes, okay. Okay. Isn't this... I wasn't expecting to be able to walk up this. That's as far, okay. So this... I think I know where this goes back to. This goes back... Oh, what is that? Is that where the water mill came up? And there's a spot and you can walk out along here? Is that where I am? I think so. Because I seem to recall these. I don't remember if I actually saw that on my playthrough. I think I saw it on Friends. Come on. Next day. What'd you give me? Dragon scale. Yeah. It's totally the way back. So that's an alternate route to get into this place then. So I follow that step unnecessarily. Okay. I was not supposed to come back this way, I was supposed to stay in the other section. But I did have to turn that crank earlier to open this door. So is that supposed to make this the shortest route, then? Were they trying to make that the way you could come back? How did I... I have to go back this way? Did I kill this guy? Nope. I have a feeling that's death if I jump into that. I just do. Like, I think that's death as well. It looks like a person over there. Come this way, buddy. Surely it wouldn't be a mimic. After having to fight something to get to it. Titanite junk, okay. Kind of hoping maybe he was guarding like a bonfire. But no. Okay, so I've gone down and around that way. There's the well over there. I have not continued up this way. We have 8 out of 20 Estus flasks left. Huzzah! Ugh. Okay. Whoa, what? Nope. No, buddy, come back. Come back. Where'd you go? Really? Really? That's just gone. Oh, hi. Oh, goodness gracious, great balls of fire. From who knows where. There you go, show yourself. Oh, hi, you too? Another spirit, wasn't there? Come at me, floating head. What are you trying to do, Noggin? You looked close to death, but you pulled through. So you were disappointed? Is that it? Is that the boss? Oh, hi. Noggin was disappointed that I didn't die. So secretly, you like adding the deaths because you like seeing me die? Is that what I'm getting here? Why can't there be like a bonfire right in here? Why not? Why not? Goodbye, souls. No? Yes. Totally, yes. The fog's still there. Oh no. Oh no. Did I summon a helper for the Moonlight Butterfly? No. I beat the Moonlight Butterfly on my own. Goodness gracious, how much further? Oh, goodness gracious, I can't see anything! Gonna die right here? Does that mean I have no choice in the matter? I don't like these. It just looks like the darkness is gonna swallow me up. Go down. So if I had summoned help for the butterfly, I wouldn't have died immediately. Is that what you're saying? This game is such a jerk. If I'm gonna die, can I just like plummet down? Actually, I think I do see ground down there. I hate this. Bye, world. Really? Just a hole? So what was the point? It's not fair. Just because I could beat the butterfly on my own. Did I have to equip the ring before going in there? Ring and the Ring of Favor and Protection. I'm not removing the Ring of Favor and Protection, so... Where was it? Probably down below, wasn't it? And I didn't even pay attention. Oh, it was right there. Traverse Abyss, I'm guessing, is what I needed. Could I not have equipped it? I probably could have equipped it, couldn't I?